How was your weekend?
Was below average.
The Edge of 17 is brilliant and hilarious.
Nick is so hot. He works at Petland. I should go in there and be like, where are the betta fish? And do you want to have sex right now?
Hell yeah.
Not you.
It's in the tradition of classics like Clueless, Mean Girls, and Juno.
My entire generation actually think the world wants to know that they are eating a taco. Exclamation point. Smiley face.
The Edge of 17. Rated R.